Okay, it should be good. Man, that is like one of the coolest cutscenes ever.
Is it fighting anything?
No, it you don't even
It's
like
just
it knocks
sloshing
you
around.
down with the water torrent. I completely forgot about it. Oh my God, she's so beautiful.
Something like that.
Yeah, it's just like they show you all the rainbow bits and make it cool and mysterious, and then a bunch of water washes you off of the top. And then the Wyvarian does a little story bit. What the? Shit, I've already gotten tripped by the water.
Yeah, I don't think that ends anytime soon. Where is it?
It's down. She flew
Maybe
all
it
the way.
shouldn't have gone further.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Whoa.
It was like already.
That was quick. Oh shit, where's the material? There it is.
Just when I put on the rock, say. Magic. Oh, wrong button. Like those wedge beetles should have been mandatory for all vine climbing
Yeah,
area.
definitely would have helped this map quite a
Ooh, and
lot.
now it's angry. Can't say I remember this thing's moveset like at all.
Yeah, I honestly don't as well, for it being still probably my favorite Elder Dragon.
What is. Oh. I must have been in like some tiny weeds, because
Yeah, no, I
it
was
gave me
also
like
getting
little.
the fog.
Not really trying to hide, but I guess.
Feel like that's happened quite a lot. Because of the spore puffs.
Trying to get a mouth off. Oh no. light.
Oh, I was just going for the tail. I can't though. Oh shit. Did I over rotate? Yep.
You did.
Shit. My bad.
Oh.
I was stuck in a corner and I was trying to Superman dive and I just couldn't.
Oh, I have no stamina, that's why. I was like, it won't let me roll. That's a good answer for it. Got like no death perception right now.
God, it just looks so cool. I don't remember her jumping around as much as she is.
Yeah.
But the visuals.
The visuals are cool. I just don't like the moveset.
Yeah. That's fair.
Again, because you get water blight every 2 seconds.
I've only gotten it a couple times, amazingly. Oh shit. That's not good. I really should have tried to at least sheath. Oh, well, that's fine, I guess.
Like, the environmental part of it. Now just dark and cloudy.
Yeah. Thank you. I can maybe.
Yep.
You got anything for a wallbang?
Yeah. I was actually doing some damage for once. I've been running around this whole fight without doing shit. Get up red. Nope, that's not red. Reset. So easy to latch onto the arms. Should do it. Fail?
I think so. I would hope so for how long.
Yeah.
Thought it was just gonna be a roar, damn it. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, he's coming back.
Okay.
Oh, that was weird.
Did it not tell you it was coming down?
Nope. It like downed it, but I don't know. I was trying to move sections because I actually thought it was going to do like a wall attack thing. Maybe I just did that right when it was going to prompt me or something.
Weird. Going all the way up, I assume. Yeah, it looks like a...
Nope. That's not gonna do that. Where's my ride? So that didn't get me up. I am leaving the tail. It is too far.
Oh, not all the way up top. Okay, just up here.
Regiano.
No. Damn it. So my red was right about to run out, so I was like, oh, I need to do a Helmbreaker. And I did it, but I did it right as it expired, so I'm back down to white now.
Tragedy.
Truly.
Might die. Hey, thank you. If you get it facing a wall, we might be able to get a second wall bang off. Oh. Let's try. Yeah. I will get another mount off. Maybe not. I was attached to the head, and it bucked me off when it jumped up, and then it killed me. It's got moves. Okay. This time. Good thing I did the test. Yeah, I'm gonna do one of these. Roll around. Like I don't know what you saw, but that hit. Here we go. Barely ticked.
Also, just realized my mic was muted.
Yeah. I was wondering why you had no commentary.
I did. Yeah, I did have comments. I only barely survived that second ultimate. Gosh. Okay, yeah, this is still my favorite Elder Dragon by far. I'm a big fan.
I have different opinions.
I mean, just the looks alone, I think, do it for me.
Just based on looks alone, it's Black Veil Hazzok by a mile.
I don't know. Black Veil Hazzok is still too... like, still really cool. But, like, it's not that much changed from just normal Veil Hazzok.
I like regular, too. Black Veil's just cooler.